What we need is a bass drum, groovy percussions, a fat bass line, and claps. Claps. Claps.